Welcome to Padholiko.com. Today we are going to discuss about MBA after job or joining MBA immediately. Majority of the MBA aspirants face a dilemma with respect to the importance of work experience before pursuing a specialized MBA degree. They most often contemplate if it's better to pursue immediately after graduation or work for some time and then go for MBA program. Being a graduate has its own set of advantages. You are young, enthusiastic and creative and have the ability to come up with innovative solutions for causes and problems. But at the same time, you may not have the lot of insight about the real world problems. People with work experience have a fair understanding of the corporate world and how things work. So in case if you are also thinking whether it is better to pursue MBA immediately after graduation or not. Anyway, we'll discuss some of the points of advantages and disadvantages. Okay. Some of the advantages of opting for MBA after graduation are a good start and career opportunity. An MBA gets a quick start and earns really well. Since they are trained during their course, employers are ready to hire an MBA immediately. They don't have to struggle much to get a job. Opportunities for networking and socializing. MBA aspirants get plenty of opportunities to look at an intern in leading companies and get to learn a lot of new things about the corporate world during their internship. This can prove beneficial to them once you start working. Personal as well as professional skills. Doing an MBA is always beneficial for the aspirants as it is not only provides professional training but also makes you more confident by boosting your personality. By pursuing this course immediately after graduation, you will get to enhance your personal as well as professional skills and become more confident about leading the corporate world. And other thing is you will get international exposure. A lot of MBA colleges in India are affiliated with top international universities and can offer their students an opportunity to complete some part of their course in their campus. Many colleges also provide internships abroad. That way, an MBA graduate will get lots of exposure along with good learning and training. Finally, enhanced knowledge. An MBA program will equip you with the skills you must have in order to succeed in your chosen career. Specialized MBA programs can be useful for people who are focused on a particular industry. It will open up an array of new opportunities for you. Disadvantages of pursuing an MBA after graduation. Now also have a look at the disadvantages. There are no disadvantages as such. Low chances of acceptance at top B schools. Majority of the top B schools require you to be able to contribute to the discussions regarding business and the corporate world. This can only be possible if you have some professional experience. People who are more experienced have a better chance of getting through top business schools as compared to freshers. Tough to make the right choice at the right stage. Making the right choice regarding your MBA program is very significant. Before you gain professional experience, it may be a bit difficult to have clear career plans sketched out. Advantages of pursuing MBA after gaining work experience in light of the above. One more practical experience. A person with few years of experience is more likely to have a grasp on the management principles as and when they are taught in the classroom and will give more realistic examples. You will have a better hold on the practicality with various matters. More clarity. You will be clearer in your approach about what you want or regarding a specific goal if you choose to work for a few years before pursuing MBA. Once you have a set of defined career goals, you can apply to an MBA program of your choice. Soft skills. After being part of the corporate world for some time, you will develop the soft skills which may matter. This includes things such as communication and other interpersonal skills which are important in the corporate world. Work environments offer a plethora of such opportunities to enhance such skills. Disadvantages of pursuing MBA. After gaining work experience, there are no disadvantages as such. Of pursuing MBA after graduating, gaining a significant amount of work experience. Work experience plays a significant role in the application process, and B schools tend to give preference to graduates with prior experience. Final thoughts. When to pursue an MBA degree just after your graduation or after some years of professional experience depends on your motivational goals. It depends completely on you. Some people are sensitive and learn a lot by just keeping their eyes open. And some people are self-starters. The MBA program will give you some basis, but you will require a lot of practical experience to tie it together fast and make it functional before you lose it. Remember that getting MBA will not make you a businessman, but will give the numbers understanding a valuable skill in an ever increasingly complicated business world. An MBA is not a promise of success. MBA will be more helpful to you after you get some years of field experience. If you do MBA immediately after your degree, you will have a better edge compared to others to move into managerial roles and to climb the corporate ladder. All the best. For more details, reach us at padolico.com, and you can reach our helpline number also. Thank you. Take care.